Going to make goat brain today. This is the goat brain. Today I got one goat head to make curry, and this is the brain that they have took from that head. So this is brain of one goat. So this is less than 1 pound. So this is into they gave me as 2 pieces. I'm going to cook this dry curry. So these are the ingredients needed for that. Shallots, chopped shallots, 1/2 cup. Green chilies for the spice, 3 green chilies chopped finely. Curry leaves, black pepper powder for the spice, and this is cilantro, chopped cilantro, little bit of ginger and little bit of garlic crushed. So I have crushed only like 2 cloves of garlic and 1/2 inch of ginger for this, because the grain is really small. So we are going to make this. This tastes like, and just salt to taste. So this curry will taste like egg bhurji actually. It tastes like a scrambled egg. And this brain is full of, we all know, it's full of fat. So we can't eat more than that also. So 2 tablespoons itself will be too filling. These are the spices that we need. I'll show you how to make. So I have boiled 2 cups of water here. I'm adding salt to this. It's boiling. I'm going to drop these 2 brains inside. Gently, and I'm going to cook it for just 1 minute. So it's been 1 minute now. I'm taking this brain out. This away. I'm going to take this. So this goat brain now, I'm going to just chop it into 3 pieces. Not more than that. If you chop it, it's very delicate. So when you chop it like into 3 pieces. Like this. Don't make it too small pieces, because then it will all dissolve when we saute it. So that's it. So the pan is hot. I have added only 1 spoon of coconut oil, because the brain itself is fat. We don't want to add too much. I'm going to add green chili, onion, curry leaves, ginger and garlic crush, going to add salt. I'm going to add the cooked brain also to this. If you add more onions to the brain, it tastes good. Let it cook for 2 minutes. And then I'm going to add black pepper powder and cilantro. So the brain is done, it's cooked. I'm adding cilantro and black pepper powder. So as I told you, it tastes like egg bhurji and it also looks like egg bhurji. See?